Tedros, thank you so much for taking the time to meet with me.
Thank you. Thank you for having me.
I want to ask you about your own vaccination. You got your first shot when?
You know, still I feel like I know where I belong. In a poor country called Ethiopia. In a poor continent called Africa. And wanted to wait until Africa and other countries in other regions, low-income countries, start vaccination. So I was protesting, in other words, because we're failing.